Today we will introduce how to use the universal Antminer tester. First, we will introduce how to install the test files. Prepare the tester, the adapter, and the data cable. In the tester, there is a TF card. Remove it and use a USB reader. Install the SD card into the card reader and plug in the computer. Okay, now there is empty and put in the S9 basic files into the TF card. Now the TF card is filled with the basic S9 files. Insert the TF card in the tester. Sorry. Plug in the adapter to supply 12 volts DC power and power on. See here, the red light and the green light will flash together. After 3 times, we can power off and remove the TF card. For this second step, remove all the files in the TF card. Copy the S9 test file into the TF card. Okay, now copy all the test files. Connect the data cable to the tester. Install the TF card in the tester. Power on. This screen display can roll up and down. Okay, here, this icon means we installed the file successfully. Now we can test the hashboard. Power on the power supply. It is a little noisy. Power connector. Connect. And then connect the data cable to the I/O port. Please remember these screens to help protect the tester. Press this green button to start test. Okay. See here, ASIC number 0. It means that this hashboard has some problems. We need to repair it. Take off the data cable first and then the power cable. Remember this switch.